respected engineers and experts. Since 20 years, I am crying for giving proper clearances of lines from buildings. And on this issue, I have submitted technical paper regarding this in a national seminar conducted by Institute of Engineers at Nagpur. And I explained all the lacunas and responsibilities of the electrical supply company and government in this regard for keeping their electrical network hazard-free to avoid accidents. And for that, it was my recommendation that now we have to shift to underground system because the present system do not allow us to construct and maintain overhead lines hazard-free. This has been proved by nearly more than 50 years experience. Hence, my request to shift over underground system by stage, for proof of my statement, I have already posted various videos and kindly see these two accidents for support to my statement. In this first newspaper news, this is in Marathi, I will tell in English. Two girls were playing badminton and the badminton flower entangled in branches of a tree in nearby house. To remove that girl climbed a terrace, took a metal pipe in her hand and tried to remove that flower, badminton flower. And inadvertently, the pipe touched to the overhead line going over the terrace and got electrocuted. This is one instance. Now, this is second instance. A painter climbed a terrace and while doing painting work, he touched inadvertently to a electrical line passing over the terrace and got electrocuted. This is regular phenomena happening since years together, but no corrective action has been taken by anybody. Everybody has turned their eyes blind, their ears dumb, and their ears deaf, and mouth dumb. Nobody is giving attention to these electrocutions and deaths of an innocent person. No proper safety guidance, education is given to all these innocent public. And daily, I am getting news and these people are dying without any mercy. And blame is given to them. Either they are not getting any compensation or like that, and blame is thrown on them only. But as per regulations rules, even a person touches directly to a conductor, a protection system is to be devised such a way that with a direct or indirect contact to the electrical network, the faulty section shall be isolated without getting any injury shock to the person. Our thing is to be done accordingly and the protection gear is to be provided, selected accordingly. Thus, if I am wrong, kindly guide. But now, it has been proved that the electrical supply company cannot construct and maintain their overhead lines as per requirement of rules, regulations and codes. Hence the request for shifting to underground works system. Thank you. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube video channel for such safety related videos and try to convince the electrical supply companies and the government for adopting this underground system due to their inability to avoid to lose electrical action. Thank you. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel.